Okay, Richard. We'll meet you in London next week. Bye. So guys, we'll be linked with the office in US. And if you got it well, Keith has promised me that the next huge project will be ours. So let's work for that from Monday. Till then, you guys can chill out.
What about you, Kevin?
No, I won't be joining you all.
But why? It seems something is bothering you.
It's just that I'm tired of this everyday hectic humdrums, office, parties, projects, and so on. I need a quiet time.
Where are you planning to go?
I think I would pay a visit to my friend in Nagpur. But I don't know exactly where he is. If I'm not wrong, he's into some kind of theological training college. Anyways, I'll manage. You both carry on. We'll meet at the airport. Thank you.
Hello, Shumasha. Myself, Kevin. Hi.
Hi, Kevin. Welcome to the seminary. Come.
This place is really beautiful.
Come on in, Kevin.
Thank you, Shumasha. I would like to know more about Stots.
Okay, let's begin from this.
Stots' vision statement. The vision of St. Thomas Orthodox Theological Seminary, Nagpur, is to be a center of excellence in theological education, indeed to train the Spirit of Christ.
Kevin, this is your room. Freshen up. Catch you later.
Into the body of Christ, which is the church. And this relation is further made.
I haven't heard anything like this before. Such a deep study.
In the Lord's Supper or the Eucharist.
Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you.
Excuse me, Shamasha.
Kevin, I can't believe this. Why don't you inform me about your visit?
Just thought to give a surprise to my childhood friend.
What brought you here, Kevin?
My visit to Nagpur was official, but as me and my team finished off with the work early, I decided to have a change in my schedule.
Wonderful. Thank God, at least you gave a thought to come here.
Thak gaya is busy schedule se ya, is office life se. Bahut din se kuch adhura mehsoos ho raha tha. Chal chod, tujhe aur bore nahi karunga. Filhal you tell me about things here.
Kehne ke liye bahut kuch hai. Chal, I'll tell you how and when Stots started this journey. Come. Here we will find the archive on the history of the seminary. Come, I'll show you.
So many books, Shamasha.
Yes, indeed we have a good number of collections from His Grace, Dr. Paulus Mar Gregorios, Father Dr. V.C. Shamuel, His Grace, Dr. Yohanan Mar Dimitrios, and many others. We have a wide range of collections dealing with theology, philosophy, political science, psychology, history, literature, etc. We even have a publication of our own called the Bodhana Publications, which publishes liturgical books into vernacular languages, Christian song books, series on faith studies, Sahyatra, a quarterly theological magazine, and also the books and series for the Orthodox Vocation Bible School. Kevin, this is the album that I was talking about. This album reveals about the history of the seminary. This photograph was taken on September 14, 1995. This day, our seminary got inaugurated. This is the first batch of the seminary with the teachers. Along with them, we can see the metropolitans of the outside Kerala dioceses. This was the humble beginning of the seminary at Belai, with no infrastructure, but with a strong vision that we will accomplish for what God has called us to do. We started the journey. His Grace Dr. Stephanos Mathevdosius was instrumental in starting a seminary like this. In 1999, the seminary was shifted to Nagpur, to the present campus.
Well, what was the need to have a seminary outside Kerala?
India is a multi-religious country. In this pluralistic context, the children of a church who are living in the midst of diverse faith have numerous challenges to address. These challenges arose with the migration of the faithful to different parts of the world. The younger generation of these diaspora found itself unable to comprehend the beauty of the Orthodox worship, mainly because of the linguistic barrier. This raised the need to have a seminary for the diaspora.
Wow! This is a huge building.
Yeah, this is Upasana Center. This is the focal point for hosting various regional activities, programs, and also to accommodate delegates. Upasana Center aims at conducting leadership training camps for youngsters and for various other spiritual organizations.
Shamasha, I saw so many offices functioning here. What all are they for?
The seminary has offices functioning for OSSA, OKR, OVBS, Web Public Relations, Online Theological Study.
What all are you taught here?
We have various departments of studies like Theology, Church History, Biblical Studies, Pastoral Counseling, Religion, Philosophy, and so on. The faculty of Stots consists of well-known theologians like Mar Melithos, Mar Severios, Mar Irenaeus, Mar Dioscoros, Mar Dimitrios, Mar Iulios, and so on.
Shamasha, what?
It's time for the noon prayer.
And Let us thank God for calling us to be part of His glorious ministry. This is a mission to liberate people from their bondages, to lead them to the fullness of life, and to edify the church. This is a joyous ministry of the kingdom of God. Saint Paul says, "I can do all things with Christ who strengthens me." Yes, the Lord who has called us for His kingdom of God ministry is with us to fulfill that. May Jesus shine upon us.
Shimasha, it was all around a new experience for me. I've never experienced a worship like this. And the sermon, it was inspiring.
Are you planning to join the seminary? Chod yaar, come, let's have lunch.
Bless me, Lord, for what we are about to receive from Thy precious bounty. We are truly thankful. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
You people have this daily? We used to have this only on Good Fridays in our church.
Not every day, but on fasting days. We have voluntary fasting on Wednesdays and compulsory fasting on Fridays.
The lunch is delicious. The orchard is really beautiful.
Yeah, this is an orange orchid.
Can I pluck one?
If anyone sees you, I'll be in trouble.
Come on, Shimasha. It won't cost you much.
You won't get oranges as natural as this because no artificial chemicals are used during cultivation. Give her, Shimasha.
Yes, Shimasha.
If you don't mind, can you please take him to prayer now as I need to rush for my dissertation work?
Why not, Shimasha? I will take care of him. Prerna is an institution managed by a seminary for differently abled children for the past 12 years. The students here are trained in their respective capacities to comprehend things in a better way. This institution has changed the lives of many in this region. This is the assistant director of Prerna, Father Johannin K.
Acha, this is Kevin, and he is from Hyderabad and working with Microsoft.
Prerna was established in 2001 as a project of Stots. This is the 12th year of our service. At present, the school has a strength of 60 students and 17 staff. This is our classroom.
Namaste.
Here we are giving special training to the children to develop their mental strength. The students are trained in their respective capacities to comprehend things in a better way for leading a self-dependent life. The items displayed here are the posters and candles and the greeting cards which are made by our students with the help of the teachers.
Apart from Prerna, seminary has other charitable activities like construction of houses for the poor and needy, distribution of blankets during winter season, which are sponsored by the teachers and students. The seminary gives equal importance to academics as well. That is the reason why we are known for the best results in the university. We even have a students' exchange program with our old seminary at Kottayam.
Are Shimasha? Kya baat hai?
You have totally changed. You have sports. I thought seminary is all about prayers and academics.
Yeah, we have all kinds of sports.
It's really great.
Are you coming to play?
No, you carry on.
Catch you later, buddy.
You have games daily?
No. We have games only on alternate days.
What all are the other activities here?
It goes like this. Regarding the daily schedule of the seminary, it begins with the night vigil at 5 a.m. and ends at 9:30 p.m. with the compline. Apart from classes, we have squad works like sanitation, gardening, OVBS, Sahyatra, Sunday school, etc. And we have meditations on all Fridays and Holy Kurbana on every Sundays and Thursdays. You know, students here are sent to different parishes on Sunday missions to enhance their pastoral experience, and the students also visit the rural areas and take tuition classes for the children there.
It's time for me to leave now. I'll freshen up and we'll meet Principal Achin. Thank you, Shamasha, for sparing your valuable time. May I come in, Achin?
Yes, Kevin. Please come in. Please sit down. I am sorry. I could not make it a point to meet you today, as I had left for a meeting of NCCI in the city. Hope you had a memorable time here.
Yes, Achin. An entirely new breath of fresh air.
Good to hear that, Kevin.
Thank you, Achin. Time for me to leave now. Need to join back at my office tomorrow. Thank you for all your warmth and love.
Good luck, Kevin. May God bless you abundantly.
Goodbye, Shamasha.
Goodbye, Kevin.
Take care. We'll miss you badly.
Chal, take care, yaar. It was nice to see you.
As I was leaving, I had a feeling that I belong here.